so many things that's held us down. But now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing
stand in your way.
I want y'all to listen, listen
to every word I say, every word I say.
All right, so here we are with the Joe Mays. Looking at the clock, it's 11:30 p.m. on a Tuesday evening.
How you doing, bro?
And there's with a Christian over there just working hard. Appreciate Joe and Christian for staying a little extra longer. What they're doing right now is they're prepping the floors here. And so Alan and Tim, if you come through this way. How's it been going tonight?
It's been going good, man. I feel like we got a lot of progress, a lot of work done, man. It's gonna look awesome. I can't wait for the finished product. It's gonna be good. Real good. Right. Tired, mumbling in here.
How's your burrito?
Off the hook, carnitas, dude. Sir Eduardo's. Thank you, Brother West. Appreciate it.
Oh, thank you, guys. Man, how was your burrito, with Christian? You full?
Incredible. Awesome.
Christian said he wanted a big meal tonight. So, gotta get a big burrito. All right. Thanks, guys. With Mark. It's on the final day. Installation of Pimp This House. And we are pimping this house with a spouse there. All right, Mark, so what's going on here?
We're basically snapping wooden boards in together. We're using beaters and everything like that, hammers and saws. We got the handsaw out there, the table saw. We're doing pretty good over here.
All right, what's the deadline today?
20 minutes.
All right. Here we are with Alan Wiggins. Contractor on this particular project. How's it going?
Very good. Profit margins are very high on this one. We've got this done in about, I'd say altogether 28 to 30 hours. Last pieces. Just for you, Cecilia. It's for you.
And we're looking at the time right now. It is 5:45.
5:45. Holy Ghost time.
And Leah, you're actually on the plane right now. You just texted a couple minutes ago. You're on the plane, due to arrive here in a couple hours. Trying to finish this out. Extreme house makeover. We're with Mark. So got the knee pads on from touching up the baseboards. Trying to finish this project out. How you feeling, Mark?
Great.
Tired?
It ain't no